नमस्कार, दिस इज डॉक्टर उमंग खन्ना होम्योपैथिक क्लिनिक एंड वी आर प्लीज्ड टू ब्रिंग फॉरवर्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू अ मैजिक फॉर्मूला, अ मैजिक ड्रिंक विच विल वर्क एज एन इम्यूनिटी बूस्टर फॉर यू. इम्यूनिटी एज यू नो इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग विच हैज बीन प्रूव्ड इन द रिसेंट टाइम्स. द लेटेस्ट कोरोना वायरस इन्फेक्शन, इफ यू गो बाय द एग्जाम्पल, इफ वी सी इटली फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी सी इटली, वी विल फाइंड that since Italy has the largest oldest population in the world after Japan, Italy is facing most of the brunt of this thing. And the people who are dying of this virus are the people who are elderly persons, who are at above the age of 60-70. They are affected the most by this epidemic or pandemic. So this shows and proves that we have to increase our immunity in able to stay away from diseases, because as the world is changing, we are getting affected from such diseases which have no cure, yeah, which are new to the mankind. Till this coronavirus vaccine would be made, they would be made hopefully very soon. Till then, as per now, around 48,000 people have died of this pandemic, and about there are 18 lakh people in the world who are infected by this pandemic. So it would cause more harm to the human society. So I will tell you a magic formula, a immunity booster drink, which will boost your immunity and which will save your hard-earned money, your health, your time, and your family. A great immunity drink, it's in front of you. Friends, we don't have to do much things. We have to collect some things from the kitchen. First one being water. Take a half liter saucer pan of water. Add about 10 to 20 peppercorns, it's powder, peppercorn powder in that water. Add one tablespoon turmeric powder, add a big spoon tablespoon of honey, add about 10 to 12 basil leaves, Osimum santanum, its scientific name, add 8 to 10 basil leaves in it, and add some lemon in it, about one is okay. You add these things, let this water with these ingredients boil for about 5 minutes on hard flame, excess temperature, and about another 5 minutes on very low temperature, so that all the medicinal properties of these compounds are extracted and are there in water. After 10 minutes, take it away from the flame, cool it down, strain it, and your immunity booster drink is ready. You don't have to do more than this daily to be the best person in the whole town to have the greatest immunity. It's a very miraculous thing, and I would prove it to you. I would tell you why it's a miraculous thing. First thing we have added in it is turmeric. Turmeric contains curcumin, and curcumin is immunoadaptogen. Immunoadaptogen means it increases the T lymphocytes in your body, which fights the infection, and it controls the amount of WBC. So it is called immunoadaptogen. Turmeric is there. Black pepper. Black pepper has a compound called piperol. It acts as a catalyst to extract the medicinal properties of turmeric powder. Third thing which is there in this solution, in this mixture, is lemon. Lemon, you all know, lemon is a very important thing, because if you could recall, at the time of Vasco da Gama, in the 921 crew members which that ship had of Vasco da Gama, 626 died of the deficiency of vitamin C, died of scurvy. So lemon is such an important thing. Then we had this tulsi. Tulsi or basil leaves. This is called the incomparable in Ayurveda. It's a very important thing, very important compound which increases the T helper cells in your body to fight any infection, whether it's microbial or it's viral. Next thing which we have added in this compound is honey. Honey, as you all know, has got so much flavonoids which acts as a great immunity booster. So honey is also a very good component which is added in this thing. So this preparation, which you can prepare at home, will help you boost your immunity, will help you save your hard-earned money. You do this for 15 days. Let us know in comment portion how you felt about it, how energized you felt after you took this mixture. If you have any query, friends, you can WhatsApp me at the given number in the notification panel, or write in the YouTube notification. We will be glad to help you out. If you like this video, it's our first video in English. If you like this video, click like, click share, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell notification to get the latest of our videos at first. Thank you for being part of this program, for being part of Dr. Umang Khanna. May God bless you, and may all the diseases in this world stay away from you. Sarve Santu Sukhma, Sarve Santu Niramya. Dhanyavad. Thank you.